staying at, he was a sign of fourth one, but he never really accepted them as his own parents. He knew he was destined for greatness, so he ran away from home. His fate changed when he saved a man named John Cody. He then changed his name to Jay Gatsby and learned to be a gentleman of fine breeding, how to talk, how to walk, and how to behave like a fine man of breeding. Gatsby then fought valiantly in the First World War, becoming a war hero and returning home with honor. But with no money to his name, he had all the skills of a gentleman, but had no way of proving anything. Then suddenly, Gatsby found himself a millionaire and began throwing luxurious and extravagant parties. At one of the parties is where he met a friend, Nick Carraway, who happened to be his new neighbor. They became great friends, and Gatsby was even introduced to Nick's beautiful cousin, Daisy. They were a perfect pair, Daisy and Gatsby. The only problem was that Daisy was married, had a child, and could not be with Gatsby. Tom, Daisy's husband, gets jealous that they spend time together and are close, so Tom creates a nasty lie to get Gatsby into trouble. Tom's lie spreads, and Gatsby ends up in serious trouble. Because of the lie, Gatsby and Daisy